Hey guys, BGCP here for GladrapChannel. Channel. We're here with Coach Smiley. He was with Lomi Tusi. Lomi had a very, very close loss in the fight of the night, the main event of the night, fight of the night. Just tell us your thoughts on how you think they went.
To me, like, I'm not a judge, but to me, it's close. But fair enough, you know, congrats to Evander for the win. I'm happy for him as well. He's like a brother to me as well. You know? That's the hardest thing in boxing, like, you know.
Boxing, everyone knows each other, right?
Yeah, yeah. But you know, like, we stay posed in the ring, outside we stay fighters in the ring, outside we stay professional, you know. Yeah,
yeah.
But yeah, I think Evander did well to grab the win. So he landed big and power punches, but I'm glad that my cousin he got a good chin.
Yeah, well, that's what we were saying in the commentary. We were saying that he definitely doesn't have a glass jaw.
Yeah, Evander told me after the fight, man, his chin is like a rock, man. I said, yeah, because I've been sparring him in Brisbane. I try not, like, I always land that straight two on him. Is like, I can't get this guy down.
So
my cousin though.
So what's next for Smiley?
Smiley, at the moment, when I go back, I'm trying to get a fight in Australia, trying to build myself up. I just got back from I tore a muscle from the jive fight. I was a little bit injured myself a little bit when I got back here, started my training camp for Lance Bryan's, and I tore, like, you know, became serious, so I had to pull out of that fight and rest my chest, and now I'm starting back training and sparring.
Talk to us about the jive fight. You took that fight on short notice.
Yeah,
that was.
How many days were you trying to work it up for? How was it? 3 days?
3 days. They told me on Sunday. I said, yeah, we go back and forth about the money, and they agree with the money. I said, yeah, I'll take it. So
jump on the plane.
Monday, yeah, we fly out. Well, Tuesday, weigh-in, and yeah, Wednesday. I got a hiding.
That was a good performance on a 3 day notice. So all the best for Smiley.
Thank you very much.
Big supporter of our grassroots fighters. So all the best also.
Thank you.
Appreciate the interviews.
Thank you.